This is a special report from the Betzold Organic Farms. We have our first tomatoes of the summer season. It's currently the middle of July, and we already have two little baby tomatoes. And then right up here above it, you can see the next set of blooms getting ready to make even more tomatoes. So things are looking really good here in South Florida in the middle of the summer as we get ready to grow our first tomatoes.